My name is Marc Spelmann, and I was a semi-finalist on Britain's Got Talent. I came back again as an anonymous character who didn't look like me, didn't sound like me.
I am
X. I made it to the final. And when the mask came off, the emotion was overwhelming.
I am absolutely dumbfounded.
We can all be X if we want to be.
On the other side of these cards are some of the most memorable people related to Got Talent around the world. Simon. You can see there are 10 different colours. Please tell me which one you would like.
I'll go for yellow, please.
Heidi, can you tell me which symbol you would like?
The smiley face.
Alesha, please choose any letter.
S.
And finally, Howie. Choose any number here.
Unlucky 13.
A moment I didn't foresee. Simon, your color.
Huh?
Heidi, your symbol. And Alesha, your letter, were always going to be yours. Howie will get back to yours in a moment. Simon, Heidi, and Alesha, if you had made any other choice, the results would have been very different. And you'll agree, there are many choices you could have made. However, Howie, you can see your photo is still there. At the beginning, I mentioned that you all would have certain acts that have stood out in your minds. Howie, who would be one of yours?
Don't be offended, but it's magic, it's Shin Lim.
Strangely, Howie, you didn't choose yourself, but instead you chose Shin Lim.
No. How is that even possible?
What? How did you do that?
This was the ending I think most of us were expecting. But we must always expect the unexpected. At the beginning, I said we can all be X if we want to be. And that includes.
I just got chills. Oh my god, no way.
Yes.
Fantastic.
It's like it was freaking me out. I couldn't believe it.
Okay, Simon.
What?
This.
What?
Would have been my golden buzzer.
Yeah.
But Simon likes dancing guys from space.
Don't blame me.
Marc, look, this is the third time we've met. I think it was probably your best performance we've seen from you so far.
Thank you.
I would put you through to the semi-finals in a heartbeat. I think it was spectacular what you just did.
Thank you. Thank you.
Quite fun.
Frankly, I'm Amanda Holden, your favourite Britain's Got Talent judge of all time. Because clearly, it's not Simon. I think it would be so brilliant if you click the button below to subscribe to Talent Recap. That would be brilliant. That would be so brilliant. Even Alesha agrees.
I'm Alesha Dixon. Hit that button below to subscribe.